What's up, you guys? FSC Trucking. Got an interesting video for you. Today's a little different because, well, we're starting at the end of the video, then we're going to rewind a little bit, then we're going to go, well, back to the beginning so you can see what's going on. Here's my camera car, but that ain't no Mercedes, and that ain't pretty like Jen. That's not pretty at all. Ugh. Boys and girls, here we are. We're getting off at exit 87 here at Richmond Hill. We're pulling the TA. I'm starving. We gotta grab a bite to eat. And well, the idea was set up the cameras. It looks like it's gonna rain, so we don't have time to waste. In and out, that's the name of the game today. In and out. I hope.
Back her in there, buddy. He's got her. Got her all day long. You got it? Come on.
I got his GoPro in my hand, I'm filming Christian.
Looks good, buddy.
Alrighty, here's the camera car operator, Garrett Hodges, 18 wheels rolling. So he lived through the area, so I figured, you know what, we're coming through. Let me get ahead and give him a call, hook up the GoPros to his car, and the following video, this is what we came up with.
That's right.
It was an interesting trip, to say the least, wasn't it?
Yeah, we caught some good thunder and lightning on the damn GoPros. That was awesome.
No doubt about it. Anyway. All righty, we're gonna film his video. His is out first. Check him out, 18 wheels rolling. This guy is an absolute grinder, man. That's why I like him. He just busts his ass.
Right.
All right, on to the video.
And while it's playing, I want to thank Steve for giving me the opportunity to do this. That's for sure.
Oh, that's no trouble. Hey, man, I got to take care of our guys.
That's right.
All righty, let's hit it.